is the transverse view of the CT scan. It was a case of a 19 years old male and CT scan was performed. It was diagnosed as pectus excavatum, also known as funnel chest. Here you can see the deformity, which is labeled. This is the sagittal view of the CT scan. And here you can see the concave depression of the sternum. Don't forget to exclude scoliosis. Usually funnel chest is associated with congenital scoliosis. And thank you very much for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe.